wanted to create the vision of my music, and I really wanted every song to be intentional this year. And that is leading to an album, but for the longest time, I didn't really know what the album was going to be or what it was going to sound like. So I think it's going to be, again, not anything that I've really done before. So I'm pretty excited about it.
I want to hold you in.